I need you guys to pull out your best outfit, okay? Daddy Mamba, what's up, dude? And I need you guys to line up. I need you guys to line up. Do a line right here along this wall. Do a line. Give me a line right here. Give me a line. Line up. Line up here. If you want to participate in the fashion show, give me a good line right here. So we got... Oh, we got one more. Okay. All right, spread out a little bit. Spread out. There we go. Okay, we got all of our challengers for the fashion show. Oh, we got the Gamble God. Gamble God coming in clutch. He's been working on my armor right here. We've got a very nice outfit. Very nice outfit. Very nice weapon, too. Is that a great sword? The great sword fits awesome. Nice gloves. I'll give that... I'm not gonna rate it right now, okay? But that's solid. Solid outfit. Fits very nice. Cazador, definitely looking like a priest that just picked up his weapon. I see where you're going with this. I like the Crusader. Oh, is that mittens? I don't know about these gloves, bro. These gloves are suspect, though. These gloves are a little suspect. Not gonna lie. These mittens, I don't know. Pretty good, though. Pretty good. Next, we got Banana Boy. I like the eagle here. Looks pretty good. Fits with the neck outfit. I like it. Pretty nice painted armor. Fits with the rest. You look straight like a banana. I don't know about these gloves, though. These gloves make you look a little bit homeless. Not gonna lie. I'd like to see something different here. But look pretty good. The boots fit very, very, very well with the outfit here. We've got some quality boots with the fur, fits with the neck. But these gloves are suspect, but pretty good job overall. Next up, we've got Epico with the mercenary outfit, looking absolutely beautiful. I love this. This right here, absolutely beautiful. We've got the Messer. Looking like he just got hired to like be like the guard of fucking Cersei in Game of Thrones. Like looking awesome. Looking absolutely awesome. He's got the rich boy cleaver too. Looking beautiful. Love the skin. Nice boots. Beautiful. I love the gloves. He looks mean. I like it. Also the little horn on the helmet here. Beautiful. Next we got Chinese boy. Looking for a red and white and gold outfit. It's okay. Is that the bastard sword? That's a very expensive bastard sword skin, I think. That's the 60,000 bastard sword skin. Looking pretty good. He's got some boots. Okay. Listen, it's the average skin. I'm not sure I dig the fur with the rest of the chainmail here. I don't know. It doesn't fit that much. Nice attempt. Right here, Zig. Now, Zig is looking absolutely fashionable with the 360. Looks like he's got some vanilla mustard action. Battle axe, it fits. Just a nice skin overall. Very clean. Very original. Okay, he's very original. I like it. I like what we got going on here. A little bit of brown right there, the fur. Fur necklace seems to be very popular, but I like it. I don't know if it has that wow factor that you want, but it's pretty good. I like it. Very clean. Not much to say here. These boots, they're okay. Next up, we got Pocket. Ooh. Pocket with some original stuff. Like, I love these. This outfit right here. This outfit, he's flashy. I like it. I don't know if the color fits though. That chest armor and the arms, the purple knight. It does fit. I like the necklace. My boy looks like he just got out of McDonald's and he got like all the good toys. Like he's a cool kid around the block. He's pretty cool. I like it. Now the problem is this boy right here is looking like a mean killing machine. Love the helmet. Is that a snake? Snake looking absolutely beautiful. Now the problem is, it feels like this guy is the scuff version of this guy. He looks just absolutely beautiful. I love this. I love this armor right here. They look very similar. I prefer the boots, the metal boots right here. This helmet looking absolutely beautiful. This helmet right here. The shoulders, just very, very nice outfit. Gloves are nice too. Very nice outfit. If I had to, I'd pick this one over this one. I'm sorry, Pocket, but I feel like this version is just better. I feel like this version is just better. Next up, we got Kakpo Ruski. Very clean outfit. Okay, the gloves, very nice. Okay, the sword fits very, very well with the rest of the outfit. Good attention to detail here. This the boots, average, but I like the Templar outfit. You know, the helmet fits with the rest of the armor. Show me the gloves again. These gloves are nice. Like, just the inside of the gloves makes the whole difference. It's very nice. Code Red, my boy with the red. He's got the boots that fits. He's got the waist, the arms. Pretty nice. Give me a 360 here. Turn around. Pretty nice. I mean, I'm not gonna go wow. Like, it looks similar to the previous guy that we had, but you know, it's okay. I like it, but you know, it's okay. It's just okay. It's okay. Billhook, I see where you're going with this. You look like you straight out the desert. Okay. You come straight out of the desert. It's pretty hot where you come from. I get the feeling that, I don't know, bro. This outfit, not my favorite one. I see the style. I can see the style, like what you're trying to do, but not my favorite. That looks pretty good though. I like the gloves. I'll give you that. The gloves are very nice. Mr. RBA, now we're talking. Okay, this right here, look at me, boy. Look at me. This right here, it looks pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, dude. I like these outfits. The very original. I like the helmet. What's happening? Listen, that helmet is suspect though. That's pretty suspect. Hey, get out of my face. That helmet is pretty suspect. This emblem right here, it looks like a guy walking with a tree on his head. I don't know. The more I look at it, the less I like it. I thought it was pretty awesome, but now that I look at it, these boots are horrible. You need to change these boots, bro. You're in socks and like moccasins. What are those, bro? What are those? Like, what are those? What the fuck are those? These boots are no go, bro. These boots are no go, dude. That's a no-no, bro. These boots just killed your... People are laughing at you, dude. When people are laughing at you, you know it's pretty bad. Alright. Horrorlord pile. Pretty classic. Hey. No. No loot. I'm sorry, bro. No loot. Horrorlord pile. You look like a standard... Look like a standard Templar. I see where you're going with this, but... No. No loot. Shit. We may be in trouble here. That's what you deserve, because your outfit is too generic. So, yeah, your armor pretty generic. I'm sorry, brother. Not my favorite. Sanguine. Okay. Like, your mustache doesn't fit with your beard. I'm sorry. I don't know. I feel like I've seen this. I've seen this a couple times. Not too original. I'm sorry, brother. Not my favorite. I'm sorry. Renly, you look like this guy, but worse. I'm sorry, brother. The orange. I'm not a big fan of the orange and the white combo. The legs don't fit at all with the rest. Just you look like annoying orange. Yeah, jump. Get out of here. Okay. So who wins here? So we got a top three here. Top three. Let me get a look at everyone here. Again. Top three here. That's pretty tough, actually. Third, I'll give it to Zig. Okay, Zig, very original. If you compare it to everybody here, I feel like Zig, very clean outfit. You can tell he's got the money. He's been spending it. I like it. I like it. Zig, you're third place. I like it. Pretty nice outfit. Very clean, very original. I like it. Next up, we have... who we have next? Who do you have next? Next up, we have Blobby. I feel like Blobby... we have a second position here. Blobby looking absolutely beautiful. He looks mean, dude. He looks absolutely mean. Like, you're scared at him. When you look at this guy, you know he means business. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this fierce knight right here. You don't mess with Blobby. You don't mess with Blobby. Okay, the pointy boots just make it. He's got is that the black armor? That might be the black armor. No, he's 59. Very nice. Very nice outfit. Next up, our winner. Let me look at what we got here. It's already decided pretty early on. I've noticed that his skin was absolutely beautiful. We give it to Epico. Epico, that skin is just absolutely beautiful. Come out here, Epico. Epico, you look absolutely beautiful. That mercenary outfit, just looking great. Obviously, people are not happy about the winner, but listen, Epico, it's just a beautiful outfit. Just a beautiful outfit. Beautiful outfit. The master skin just fits perfectly. The guy looks like he's been at sea forever. He knows what he's doing. He just knows what's up. This guy knows what's up. Boots fit, nice gloves. The face mask looks great. Just perfect. Perfect skin. Perfect skin. So there it is, boys. That was the contest. Gamble God, obviously not happy about the results. Obviously not happy about the results. I'm sorry, guys. But you guys really really nice contest here. Good job. Obviously, these guys not too happy about the results, but thank you guys for watching. We have our three winners there. That was pretty nice. That was the first edition of the Mordau contest. That was nice. That was nice. What's happening here? What's happening here, bro? What's happening? We're gonna do more fashion contests. I feel like this is something that can really grow. I like this. Let me know in the comments what you guys think in the chat. Who you guys think should have won. I feel like we're gonna do more editions of this. This is just a solid activity. I really enjoyed this. I feel like it shows the people who can be the most creative. I like it. I like it.